behind that truck. And the rope stretched in between two poles.